Dear students, you must be aware of that CBSE have introduced two mathematics for class 10 from last year onwards. One is basic mathematics and other is standard mathematics. So today CBSE has released the sample question paper pattern for class 10 basic maths. So this time there are lot of changes in the question paper pattern. So this question paper contains two parts, that is part A and B. Last time there were four sections like A, B, C and D, and this both part A and part B have got internal choice. Now part A, if you take, it has got two sections, that is section 1 and section 2. Again the section 1 has got 16 questions. So last time it was like 20 questions were there for 1 mark, and out of these 20 questions, 10 questions were of multiple choice, 5 questions were of fill in the blanks, and then 5 questions for 1 mark. So this time we have 16 questions for 1 mark is there. There is no multiple choice or fill in the blanks. It is solid 1 mark questions. And internal choice is provided in 5 questions. So internal choice is more this time. Again, the section 2 has got 4 case study based questions. So this is a new thing this time the CBSE has introduced, that is questions based on case study. Each case study has got 5 case based subparts, and you need to attempt any 4 out of this 5 subparts. For example, this is one of the case study question. You can see here this case study they have given, and 5 sub questions have been given. Out of this 5 sub questions, any 4 you need to write. So total we have 20 questions, like 1 mark, 20 questions. Last time also it was like 20 questions for 1 mark, but this time 20 questions are there, but this last 4 questions have got subpart and they carry 4 marks. So total 32 questions are of objective type questions. 32 questions, you can easily score the marks. They are of objective type questions and they carry 1 marks. Now question number 21 to 26, they are very short type questions of 2 mark each. That means 6 questions will be for 2 marks. Again 7 questions will be for 3 marks. Last time it was like 8 questions, and this time one of the major changes is that they have eliminated the 4 mark question from the question paper. Instead of that, they have introduced 5 mark question, and you will be having 3 questions for 5 marks. 3 questions will be for 5 marks. Last time it was like 6 questions were for 4 marks. Instead of that, this time 3 questions will be asked for 5 marks. And internal choice is provided in 2 questions of 2 mark, again 2 questions of 3 mark, and 1 question of 4 marks. Sorry, 1 question of 5 marks. So lot of internal choice this time they have introduced. So the 3 major changes, that the first one is that multiple choice, fill in the blanks, all those things are not there. Instead the case study questions they have introduced, questions based on case study they have introduced. And again the second thing is that 4 mark question they have removed. Instead they have introduced a 5 mark question, and more internal choice is given into 2 marks, 3 marks and 5 marks. So thank you for watching my video.